Hi everyone! So today I'm with my friend
Alyssa!
Yay! And we're going to be doing a style swap once again. This time it's the APOP edition.
Ooh!
So let's get started with our makeup because I don't trust myself to do makeup on you, so...
Honestly, I wouldn't trust it that much either.
Yeah!
Are you wearing your contacts?
Yeah!
Oh, okay, I trust you a little bit more.
That's how I see, sort of, not really.
Still blind.
Okay, so let's get started. What do you have two cushions?
That one's for reducing yellowness, and this one's
wait,
for.
Wait, which one's that one?
This one is the purpley one.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Purple.
Ah, purple.
Show me
on camera, I can't tell.
You can see!
I know.
It just keeps growing and I'm like, do I subject Alyssa to all this beauty stuff to bring back from Korea?
If it takes up more than half a suitcase, I'm cutting you off.
oh dear.
I come back and it's just like a cosmetic box for Doan. It's not my suitcase anymore, it's been repossessed.
I don't know enough to be Mr. Yan's waifu yet.
Yes.
Sometimes I start showing people pictures on my Instagram and then I'm like, ooh, but look at that one.
How about this one and that one?
Oh. And then I go through like the past 3 years of my Instagram. Do we even have noses?
Are we breathing?
Are unrealistic breathing? Standards for women.
Yeah, you should dye your hair because you're getting old right now.
Make sure that you pause that winning smile right there.
Like, my obsession with blue is because my parents put me in blue all the time because they thought I'd grow up strong if they did that. They did the same with my brother, except they put him in pink and they put him in dresses too. I still have a little twin star one, and then after that's done, I'm like, oh, my eyeliners are done. When's my next trip to Japan?
Did you see the Deadpool commercial? Or Deadpool 2 commercial?
Yes, I see.
Yeah.
But on the telephone.
Yes.
Dora, I was like, oh, yeah, classic.
Necessary.
We need a dead shot.
Sell an $80 Taobao dress, buy $300 AP dress. Good trade.
Very good trade. You get the brand.
The brand? I don't know, I'm always worried about putting green on my face because I'm like, will it make me look yellow?
Will it make me look bigger than I'm supposed to be?
So it came in two parts.
Oh, it did?
Yeah. So there's like, there's one art book, and then there's this one that's like a little set of stories.
Oh, that is cute.
Yeah.
Okay, where are you? Duck. I just touched its butt.
You see what I have to deal with?
I touched its butt!
So I told Kaylee that any hair color would suit me, and she's
I'm like, you know what? I could totally see that.
Man. Becky tells me, she's like, Dodo, I need to like sit you down and tell you how to take care of your wigs and how to put it on because your wig is looking nappy.
There's this video on YouTube of this koala and he gets like knocked out of a tree by another koala. And then he just like sits on the ground and starts crying and it sounds like a baby crying. He's got like his tiny little hands and he's like,
my goal is to make you suffer in editing.
I hate it when you do that to me. But yeah. Becky's like, no, Dran, you've been bad. Think of all the money you're going to be spending on bae next month. And don't spend any money.
On bae.
Yeah, bae. We're done our makeup now, and we're going to go get changed. Yay! Myself.
We're just doing it. Thanks for watching, right?
Oh, right, okay.
Alyssa creepily strokes a duck for a minute.
While my brain starts working. Okay.
Like the burbs.
So hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was super fun to transform into something I don't usually wear.
Something.
I don't wear pink.
Something.
This is not me. This is not real Dodo.
But it could be.
It could. Probably never will.
I'm expecting you to have like one weird pink dress in your wardrobe at some point in your life.
I have dresses that have pink in them, but not like full on pink.
Does this one count?
Yeah, this is one of them. They got pink accents, but they're not real pink.
I can't even tell from a distance. I thought it was lavender.
It's because I got it in the navy colorway.
Ooh.
Yeah, lavender is where like the two of us converge.
Lavender. If you like seeing these types of videos, please let me know. I'll do my best to get all my friends in on these sorts of style swaps. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Bye.